To my mind comes that Jody was an extraordinary male, no typical male at all. Men loved him as well as women, because he was no linear threat to their ego. He made one feel at home, safe in the arms of love. That is why he was famous for his hugs. He loved hugging people, and it was a warm embrace of the soul, no sexual thing. His sparkling, soulful, and vivid eyes gave everybody the feeling of his presence. He made you feel that you are the most important person now. The love for life itself shined through the depth of his eyes, which were wide-opened windows to his soul. Whenever he said something to him, he had an instant reflection of what he felt about it. Words were not so necessary. He filtered things through his heart, not his mind. He made you feel worthy, even if you were doubtful about yourself. He had that intuitional feeling where your qualities are. The lonely felt drawn to him, like me, because he gave you love even when you rejected it. He loved people no one else cared about. He did not forgive, he understood. Whenever someone was kind of rude to him, he never held it against them. He managed it to stand in their shoes and understood that they were not capable of doing things differently, even if it meant he had to sleep on the street at night. He made you feel comfortable to your terms. Even if his personality was a contrary to your own, he was able to adjust to what pleases you, and he understood that people need certain things so that they feel safe, comfortable, and loved. He adjusted to that. It was impossible to fight with him. He surrounded you with love, and you put down your weapons, an angel of peace. He had so much to say, but he also listened. I am sure I'm not the only one he knew better than the person knows itself. His analyses were the best because he felt out what people were all about. He was gifted with a lot of insights. He knew what people needed to become more free of themselves, and he understood their fears intuitionally. Jody was so humble. He never showed off. All he needed was the sun, his friends, a good book, and connections with people. When he did not have much and somebody was in need, he gave away the small amount he had. He was so beautiful inside and out, a true beauty, but never arrogant. He gave others the space to shine, never wanted the spotlight, though he was the one who deserved it. What can I say? My personal Jesus.